Namaste, I am Dr. Sunanda GT, Assistant Professor, Dharwad Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences, Karnataka from India. The research study titled Nurses' Knowledge, Attitude and Practice on Use of Restraints at State Mental Health Care Settings and Impact of In-Service Education Program was published in Revista, a journal for nursing research and education. Physical restraints are the devices used to restrict the movements of the patient and prevent getting hurt or doing harm or including healthcare professionals. In the mental health care setting, patients with mental disorders often exhibit aggressive behavior. Such behavior may damage or dangerous to self or others or towards property. To manage such situation, use of restraints to be considered as an emergency intervention. Restraints is an intervention focused on managing concerned behavior of a patient for a given time. Restraints always results in safety and ensures the human rights by the mental health care professionals. The guidelines for using physical restraints must be developed based on the evidence-based strategies by reviewing research articles. With this background, psychiatric nurses are the responsible for establishing safe and therapeutic environment based on restraint standard application. With this context, psychiatric nurses should have adequate knowledge on using physical restraints. Henceforth, the present study was aimed to be determine the effectiveness of short-term education program on improve the knowledge, attitude and practices on restraint use among nurses at psychiatric healthcare setting. The study was adapted quasi-experimental research design with one group pre and post involving 52 nurses working at tertiary mental health care setting. We provided 3 days intensive restraint education program using lecture cum discussion as well as demonstrated this techniques at clinical setup. The follow-up assessment was conducted after 1 month. The standardized questionnaires were used as a tools for assess the effectiveness of in-service education program. The study results are shows that improve the knowledge and attitude and practice course of the nurses after in-service education program. The study results recommends that this type of education